Hi, everybody. This is Silvio Canto in Dallas, Texas, on Monday, November the 16th, and welcome to our video commentary. I have a post over at the American Thinker today called Life After Trump, and where I talk about the possibility that, yes, Joe Biden could become president in January. I understand there are challenges pending, and look, like all of you, I'm hoping that Sidney Powell and Lynn Wood turn out to be right and that they produce the kind of evidence that basically overturns the election. I'm hoping that, but I'm also preparing myself for the possibility that Joe Biden is going to be president of the United States. So that's why I wrote this article called Life After Trump. And if you're a Democrat, I don't think you're going to like Life After Trump, because the Democrats really came out of this election in the worst possible way. You have a president who comes in, half of the country thinks he stole the election, which is not a good, strong position to be in. He's very likely going to have a Republican Senate, and that will stop everything he wants to do. They're going to have a 50-50 House, which will make it very difficult to get anything done. On top of that, the Republicans had a great day. They picked up two more state legislatures. That means that when redistricting happens in a couple of years, the Republicans are going to have an advantage in many of these states that are going to be losing or gaining seats. So overall, when you look at the situation, yes, we may have a Democrat president, but we're going to have a Democrat president in the weakest possible political situation that we've ever had. So yes, I'm hoping the challenges come through, but the reality is that Life After Trump could end up being the Democrats' worst nightmare. And also the media, because many in the media, what are they going to talk about? I mean, what are they going to talk about at CNN and MSNBC and Life After Trump? Not much. I wouldn't be surprised if those networks actually undergo massive change. So get ready for Life After Trump. It may be a lot more interesting than you realize. Thank you for watching. And if today is your birthday, happy birthday. Bye-bye, everybody.